Say, this looks like a way in.
Let's see.
Three rails.
Yeah, and each one leads somewhere different. Where'd he go?
You sure you saw him?
Yes! He just...
Shh. Do you guys hear something?
What's that?
Oh.
Something feels wrong.
Oh!
Another toy's being controlled! Buzz, you sure?
If it wanted to play nice, then it should have stayed away from my friends.
What's this? Oh no! What did I do?
Nice moves, Rex.
That was great!
Great? Really? Would you say I was impressive?
Very impressive, Rex. We couldn't look away.
Hooray! Oh, that makes me so happy. Were you watching too? Did you see what I did? I was going for fearsome,
listen,
but I think
Rex,
I might have actually achieved something close to
Earth
terrifying.
To Rex.
Do you know where the others were taken?
What do you mean? Did something bad happen?
Back to square one.
Oh, great. Huh? Sarge, have you got a status report?
Sir, one of my men just located Ham, forward of our position, in babies and toddlers. The corporal was debriefing him, but something must have gone wrong. All radio contact has been lost.
Anything more specific we can go on?
Right before I lost contact, I heard music with some sort of sonic interference.
Music?
You think it could be the Heartless?
What if it's another big monster?
Let's find out.
I agree.
Actually, I think I'll head back and wait by the entrance. I'm sure those vents are going to be much too narrow for my big dinosaur tail.
Really? I'm sure you'd fit.
Rex is right. Besides, we need a lookout at the entrance. It's an important mission. Can you do it?
Yes, sir!
Yes! Yeah. Nice! Yeah.
This is Babies and Toddlers. Where do you guys think we should start?
Sarge, didn't you mention music?
Affirmative, Goofy!
All right. Why don't we look for things that make noise?
Sure!
That's contented for you!
What do you mean, for me? Hey, where are you... Donald?
I think they really are good guys.
Well, you wouldn't have trusted them otherwise.
Don't.
And I know that your trust is a hard-earned treasure. Well, for all our sakes, let's hope you're right, cowboy. I'm willing to give him a chance at least for a little while longer. Especially if it means getting Andy and our friends back.
Agreed.
I'll get to it.
Hurry, Sora!
Here we go!
Now's our chance.
Yeah.
Water!
Go time!
Oh, yeah!
Yeah! Yeah!
Ha-ha! Ha-ha!
Yeah!
Ha-ha! Ha-ha!
Now! Rock it away!
Well done, friends!
Hey!
Is this it?
Come on, Sora. You've never used a record player?
Huh?
Like this.
Whoa!
It's working!
Wait, did that sound off to you?
I did!
Huh?
Hey!
Sora! There's some kind of strange noise coming from the orchestra!
Got it! Woody, you keep the record going.
Whoa, 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 whoa!
This is the...
Something seems to be stuck in this tuba.
I'll get it out. Almost got it. There!
Corporal!
Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
You all right, son?
Yes, sir.
That's the soldier Sarge lost contact with.
So, you found Ham?
Yes, but while I was radioing in, a giant hand grabbed me, and it stuffed me in there. They must have taken Ham to another location. We have to hurry.
Wait, Corporal. You're not fit for action.
But, Sarge...
Your tour is over, son. And it's all right.
Our trusted allies will take over. I will move the Corporal to a safer location.
Good luck, gentlemen.
Huh? Hey, 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 hey! What is going on?
Oh, right!
Woody! Mission complete!
Why didn't you tell me a little sooner?
Sorry, there's no time to rest. Ham needs us.
Oh.